Traders who have been operating at a trench separating St. Balikudembe Market and Ham shopping grounds are crying foul after KCCA and police demolished their stalls this morning. It is said that the traders were warned several times to vacate the place so that KCCA can construct the trench, but all in vain. They have been putting boards to cover up the trench and sell their goods. The Kampala Capital City Authority, assisted by police, raided the place and demolished all stalls. Traders who were around by the time of the operation were allowed to remove their goods before the demolition exercise kicked off. The demolition of the stalls was carried out amidst tight security. The former chairperson of the St. Balikudembe Market, Susan Kushaba, has condemned the action.
Seen any budget of KCCA of that trench, which means that the church is the one is going to make that trench or to construct that trench. The question is, are people going to go back or they are going to be like what happened in Parkyard?
Meanwhile, yesterday the traders held a meeting vowing not to leave the place. Story compiled by Chris Paul Lugendo and Matthias Sebwato for the news.